Hello world, and we're back to some Assassin's Creed Revelations. Where we last left off was Ezio was dressed as a minstrel, so here we go. Now we're gonna sing. Well, I'm not, but Ezio is.
I can't believe I stand here and seeing my time I waste.
This courtyard is closed to the public. Turn around and start walking.
Why is Ezio not talking? Oh, there we go.
We are this evening's entertainment.
Any old Gerzek can carry an instrument around. Get lost.
Venezia's grim doge, a fierce and
you
evil
man. You sound
like
a dying
was
cat.
Just a trifle red of face when I upset his plan.
What is this?
I'm dressed up like a jester. I act the fool and mime. All the actions of those I curse and
what
run
are
down
you
all
doing?
The time. A minstrel's song
go
I
in and
heard
bother
them
the guests
say
with that noise.
Brings maidens by the score. But luck deserts me when I...
Let's take a look real quick for the Janissaries. Okay, you'll have to pause to read all this. I'll be doing at least a couple seconds for each part. Okay.
They hasten to the door. Fair Lucrezia could not sate her appetite for lovers, but I suspect she would be fine with two or three more brothers. Oh, the beauties of Firenze can melt a heart, you'll see. Beware the girls of Roma, lest fire you wish to be. There once was a man named Duccio, a rat with lecher's taste. Whenever he would show himself, my feast would find his face. I am a tagless minstrel, I sing off key for coins. If you spot me in the street, please kick me in the loins.
Oh my gosh, it's so funny.
Antinie, I beg you, let Byzantium endure. Constantine's corpse would turn had not Stamboul the cure. The things I do to save the world surprise me time to time. Like learning how to play the lute and making these words rhyme. No one understands my plight, the life of a musician. Singing for impatient men, a terminal condition. Before Rodrigo was the Pope, he was a man of vices. And once he gained the Holy See, he raised his vices' prices. To judge a lady's character, note well her company. If you should wish to seem a sage, come spend the night with me. While traveling through for Lee, I took her at her leisure. She said it's strictly business. Such business was my pleasure. Young Cesare, I heard him say, could not be killed by man. So I tossed him through the air to see where he might land. Proud Romagna's iron lady, a rose of tempered steel, could raise the ardor of a corpse and teach a stone to feel.
If you guys did not like it,
this courtyard is clear.
You're sick.
But I do not see Prince Suleiman. Follow me.
Cesare, oh Cesare, a man of great depravity, believed himself immortal till he had a
death. Aww. Was I able to finish it?
Now this is a celebration. Suleiman, the Sultan's grandson and governor of Kefe. And he's only 17.
We met on the ship. He told me he was a student. And who is that?
His uncle, Shehzade Ahmed, the Sultan's favored son. He is grooming himself for the Sultanate as we speak.
Sherefe! Solon is up.
Come, we have more Byzantines to find.
Yep, and to singing.
I sing in Italiano. You understand no word. But my Greek is non-existent, and my Turkish is absurd. Vieri, oh Vieri, yes, he of Pazzi fame, was just as mad as his old man, and ended just the same.
We should speak soon.
I will sing in praise of children, I will croon in praise of dames, I will chant in praise of mighty men when I recall their names. I can't believe I stand here and seeing my time I waste. But you who sit and smile at me sincerely have no taste.
We should speak soon.
Venezia's grim doge, a fierce and evil man, was just a trifle
Thank
red of
coming.
Face when I upset his plan.
Hayırlı akşamlar.
Then
I hope you are enjoying
this.
Was
a man named Duccio, a rat with lecher's taste. Whenever he would show himself, my feast would find his place. Young Cesare, I heard him say, not be killed by man. So I tossed him through the air to see where he might land. The things I do to save the world surprise me time to time. Like learning how to play the lute and making these words rhyme. Costantinie, I beg you, let Byzantium endure. Constantine's corpse would turn, had not Stamboul the cure. I am a tactless minstrel, I sing of keeper coins. If you spot me in the street, please kick me in the loins. Oh, the beauties of Firenze can melt a heart you'll see. Beware the girls of Roma, lest fire
you wish
to flee.
Thank you.
To judge a lady's character, note well her company. If you should wish to
it's
seem a sage.
Whoa, what's happening?
Suicaccia! Clear the courtyard! Cesare Suleiman, take cover! Follow them! Ezio!
Got him.
It is a relief to see you again, mio bel menestrello. Did I say that right?
Well enough. I hear you are a governor, too. Is there anything you do not do?
I do not talk to strangers. I am Suleiman.
Ezio Auditore.
Shazadem, are you injured?
Who is your captain, soldier?
Tarek Balete. He is away on an errand.
Clear this body and send the guests home. Then summon Tarek to the divan.
Bashus Tune, Shazadem.
Tarek Balete is a captain in the Janissary Corps, the Sultan's elite soldiery.
They guard the Sultan, but not his family.
Not very well, evidently. Ezio, do you have some time to spare? I would like your opinion on something.
I will, once I change out of these rags.
Güzel, meet me when you are ready.
And that's my favorite part of the whole campaign. Okay, let's go get the Masyaf key. Hopefully it's not too far.
We had a suspected plot.
Yep, hopefully it's not too far, because that would suck. Huh, recruit assassin. Yeah, since I lost my assassin, which did not make me too much of a happy camper.
Sacrifice well done. Oh. 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 Oh.
Fight for an honorable cause, Arkadashim. Not just your life.
If I can help others as you have helped me, I most certainly will.
Okay, time to run to Masyovki. Crap. Come on, just give up looking for me. Wow, it's hard for them to give up. There we go. Let's see, where on the map is it? Let's see. I cannot see it. Let's see which way. Okay, that way. Is it on the other side? It's in the upper part. Yeah. Sorry guys, but we're not gonna do that right now. Probably in the next part. Cause I only got a certain limited of time today. Okay, let's see if I could get there without being detected. That was close. While I am here, I'm gonna get the viewpoint. Actually, I'll just grab it when I am free. Ow. Crap, there's a lot of guys. Seriously? This guy's need to just give up, seriously. There we go.
I have arranged a meeting with my uncle Ahmed and the Janissary captain, Tariq Barlateh. The Janissaries are loyal to my grandfather, but they have lately become angry over his choice of the next Sultan.
Your uncle?
Exactly. The Janissaries prefer my father, Selim.
You are in a tough spot. But how do the Byzantines fit into this?
I had hoped you might know. Would you be willing to help me find out?
I am tracking them myself. I can help you, as long as our interests run parallel.
I will take what I can get. There is a hatch at the top of that tower which leads to a secret room. Go there, wait, and watch.
Okay, sorry guys, but I'm all out of time. I need to get going, so don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, and I will talk to you in the next part.